Hello boat fans, this is Tim from Boatshed Brighton on board this Beneteau 650 flyer for a look around the upper deck. Starting starboard aft, we have a decent sized cockpit locker there, and then moving along the starboard side, past some cup holders and some rod holders. This boat is quite well kitted out for fishing, as it should be. Moving along the starboard side, little nav light there, plenty of room to get forward, and midships we can see we've got seating for two, perhaps three. We've got a fold-out platform, and we've also got the anchor locker. Just turn aft so you can look at the boat. There's a seating, which is comfortable. Windscreen, so we'll now move down along the port side, aft. And we can see a decent-sized cockpit, two seats for the helm and his friend. More covered space here, lovely great big Yamaha 200 horsepower engine, and then just looking forward into the cockpit we've got the companionway, switch gear, compass and the helm and all its instrumentation along with the engine controls. So if you'd like any more details, just go to boatshedbrighton.com where you will find more photos, videos and virtual reality.